with you, realness.
Wow, my God. Well, hi, everyone. As he said, my name is Kalieha. I'm from Michigan, and this is my debut showcase. First time performing anything that I have written myself, so it's lit.
It's lit. Hey! Woo!
So, the first song that I'm going to do is actually the first song that I've ever put out. My whole idea for the song, just a little background, fun story, is I met someone that has a recording studio, and I was like, oh yeah, I sing, like, you know, I should come over, we can, you know, play some tracks. Never did it before in my life. And they were like, oh yeah, so can you come in like 30 minutes? Totally, 100%. So I wrote this song in 30 minutes. I hope you enjoy it. Hearing my voice recorded, because I know I'm not the only person that hates hearing their own voice.
Yeah,
I hate it so much. But no, it's great, right? Because like your friends love it, people that you don't know love it, so it's gotta be good, right? So I trust y'all.
Yeah.
Y'all gotta tell me that it's good. Okay. So the next song I'm gonna do is a cover. Does anybody know who Chrisette Michelle is?
I love her.
Yes, I love her too. Thank you for loving her. She deserves.
Yes.
Not like really as of recently, but you know, it's fine. Anywho, so, keeping in line with the being in love, we're gonna sing about more love.
Woo!
Okay.
I love that.
I love this.
What's the definition of it? How's it make you feel? Tell me what you'd say, the truth makes it real. Kings and queens, philosophers, have tried so hard to find. But tell me it so. Love's a shoulder to lean on, love is you. Love's like the water when the well one's dry. Quench my thirst, keep me alive. I just need a one sip, baby. Love is you. Love is you. Love is you. Love is you. Is it possible there is a kiss that's so divine? Or am I just a fool? Is it all in my mind? Is there something chemical a scientist might say? Well, love must be a drug to make me feel this way. Cause love's my permission to be who I am. No inhibitions cause you understand. Freedom to breathe, oh baby, love is you. Love's like a kiss when the sun goes down. Holds me tight when no one's around. Love's what I wanna hold on to. Love is you. 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 Love is kind, it makes me stronger. I don't have to look no longer. You're the one I cling to. Love is you. And when the chips are down, love will stick around. Oh, I'm so glad I found love in you. Just my guy, a perfect definition. Love is you. Love is you. Love is you. Love is you. Our love is you.
Yeah.
When love, you know, kind of goes completely against you, somebody that you trusted hurt you so much that the only thing you can do is sing about it. And I was like, yes, sis, I feel your pain, so I'm gonna sing about it too. Here we go.
It's all
be treated this way by you. I know you're probably thinking, what's up with me? I've been crying for too long. Look what you've done to me.
But you did it. You good.
Come on, bless
him. Won't he do it?
Amen. He's an all-time God.
Yes, he is.
So, like I said, you know, you're going through love. You got the good. Heard about the bad. But then there's just parts of your life that literally have nothing to do with loving anybody else but yourself.
Come on.
So the last song that I'm going to do is actually a song that I wrote, again, because you know, I just love writing songs in like 30 minutes. But this one, I actually did it as a freestyle. So what I did is I listened to the music one time through and then promised the God, I put it on a voice note. So here we are. And this one is not out yet. The people who are here, well, some of y'all heard
this.
I heard it.
They didn't hear it. So I'm going to sing my other song that I have that's not out yet, but it will be eventually.
Wonder.
Second guessing, do I trust myself? Am I pressing the issue too far? I don't know, but the change don't show. In my head, I'm thinking about all that they said. I hear them talking so someone who No one else in my own headspace. In my own headspace. In my own headspace. This is where I stay safe. It's all about me. And nothing can penetrate the bubble that I made. Something, and that's an S at the end of that too, just so you know. And don't get it confused with Kanye Never Stops, because I continuously get Kanye fan accounts to follow me. It's not. And what else I got? I'm on SoundCloud. All right, you can just search Kalieha. It me. You'll see my face. You'll hear my songs. And that's it.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.